Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld with some very sad news from the cruise line industry. Samantha Bromberg, a 34-year-old mother of four and a wife from Arlington, Texas, was lost at sea aboard the Carnival Liberty. The Carnival Liberty was en route from Galveston to Cozumel when at approximately 2 in the morning, Mrs. Bromberg fell overboard, apparently after sitting on a railing. There's no suspicion of foul play, and the FBI, as usual, is investigating the incident. What bothers me as an attorney that investigates cruise line injury and accident claims is that it took Carnival approximately 15 hours to report the man overboard situation to the United States Coast Guard and to initiate search and rescue procedures, which unfortunately have now been suspended because she's presumed dead. If a passenger goes overboard and it was in fact detected by closed circuit television, the bridge and crew should be immediately notified, the ship should be stopped, and search and rescue protocols and procedures initiated immediately. Apparently that wasn't done. Instead, a room-to-room search was performed, and of course, she was not found. Our condolences go out to the Bromberg family. We think this is a tragedy. She's the fourth passenger so far this year, 2016, to have been lost at sea from falling over a cruise ship. If you have been injured on a cruise ship anywhere in the world, our lawyers are passionate about holding cruise lines accountable when they put their profits ahead of passenger safety. Feel free to give our office a call today for a free initial consultation. We speak to people from around the world by Skype, phone, or email. My name is Spencer Aronfeld, and we're ready to help. Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Tri-Lawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.